showing you my Smurf garden and my fairy garden. So let's go and see my fairy garden first. So this is what my fairy garden looks like. I've got some lovely stones right here. I've got it white, pink, white, pink, white, pink, white, pink. So that's a pretty pattern. I've also got some beautiful flowers. And these decorations, like I've got the snail and this mushroom. And I've also got these. I've got birds, owls, frogs and mushrooms. And I've even got these pots. I've got this pot and this watering can. And I've also got these. If you're wondering what these are, they're actually lights, so they can find their way. And I've got a birdhouse right there. So let's go and see my Smurf house. I've got Smurf houses and some Smurfs over here. So this is my Smurf house. It's in the shade because I think the fairies and the Smurfs will like them. So I've got some Smurfs here, and I've got some more fairy gems, some glitter gems. And I've got one light right here, and I've got five houses. And yeah, they have got, these are supposed to be windows, but they're doors now. So yeah. And these were from McDonald's. So let me show you this. There's a window right here on all of them, and there's a chimney right here. So guys, this is going to be the end of the video. So bye.